Hi guys, I'm here to review WWE Raw for 20th September 2010. Start off with Randy Orton being announced as the new WWE champion, followed shortly by Sheamus, who says he cannot let this happen. Orton doesn't deserve this moment. Sheamus feels that he's been cheated out of the championship both times he's lost it. He's never lost one on one. Sheamus is furious that Orton has never beaten one on one. He calls Orton's win last night a jammy victory and wants his title back. Orton replies Sheamus has never beaten Orton, ever. Orton calls him pathetic, but he is entitled to a rematch and suggests Sheamus do it soon. He says that if he doesn't do it quickly, he'll get a point to the score. So the GM interrupts Randy Orton and Sheamus that they'll have their one-on-one contest and there'll be no question who'll be champion. No disqualification, nothing out, so basically it's a Hell in a Cell match. Orton and Sheamus argue some more, and then Orton ends up RKOing him, as he always basically does, and then he almost gets the punt on him, but Sheamus gets away in time. Next, the Hart Dynasty join ringside, while Drew McIntyre and Cody Rhodes come out to the Santino and Kozlov. At the end of the match, Santino charges into Rhodes, but Rhodes flips him out of the ring, and then Kozlov gets Cody out, and then Cody ends up doing the Future Shock on Kozlov and wins the match. The Hearts announce that they are having a rematch next week on Raw. It cuts to Morrison getting ready, then they announce that he's versing Jericho in the next match, which kind of confused me. I thought Jericho was meant to be quitting because he didn't win the title at Night of Champions. Obviously he's going to go keep his word. Then they go to a backstage segment where Edge says that he wants to go to Daniel Bryan. Then it goes to the Jericho vs Morrison match. At the end of the match there's a series of roll-ups and counters by both of them. Jericho backs to the walls, but Morrison's leg strength counters. Jericho gets kicked in the face, and then Morrison does his special move, causing him to win. Seeing his interview backstage, and asked if he's disappointed, he says no. Lots of good things happened yesterday, his football fantasy team won. Cena says he's going to take out Nexus one by one. He says if he takes out the leader of Nexus, the group will fall after him. He said it didn't tap out, obviously he did, but he just thinks that Hank is awesome. He stands for Bryan's match with Edge. Edge wins by a spear after Miz interferes. The GM emails and says that due to the outside of the team interference by the Miz and reversing the decision, the winner by DQ is Daniel Bryan. Then the Miz and Riley end up attacking Bryan, ending the Miz smashing Bryan's head into a suitcase. Next it was Layla vs Melina. Unfortunately, Layla wins the match for this. Next, Jericho is confronted by Randy Orton, who challenges him to a match next week. He's pretty confident that Jericho will leave if he loses, but Jericho says don't underestimate me. Next it was Eve and R-Truth vs Maurice and Ted DiBiase. Eve pins to win the match, but at the end of the match a message pops up on the Titantron saying I will have you. Next it's meant to be Cena vs Wade Barrett, but Barrett says he's been a slight change of plans. I heard you say you want to pick off the pack mixes one by one. If you're a manager, well, do happily take on all of us in the golf match. First match is Slater. Slater jumps on Cena, but Cena rolls through and picks up Slater and then out into an attitude and pins him. Next out is David Otunga, but he's rolled and pinned fairly quickly. Next it's Michael Traver. Cena kicks him in the face and puts him into an STF, making him tap out straight away. Then Gabriel gets halfway through the match with the rest of fighting Cena when the rest of Nexus interfere and the match is stopped, but Cena clears the ring with a chair. Then Wade says that he'll this and then Hell in a Cell, but he, if he loses soon, he has to join Nexus. John retaliates by saying if Nexus loses, you have to split. Basically, it was a good brawl this week, pretty fun. And that was basically the review of it. For September, please subscribe. Have a nice week and see you on Friday.